Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a recreation of MannyMUA's Coachella Mermaid Eye. I don't know if you guys can see the purple because I kept it kind of light. But this is my little recreation of it. And let's see, what do I always forget to say at the end? Oh yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you like watching my videos, and if you don't fucking watch. Not bothered. So today we're going to be working out of the Smashbox cover shots in bold. That's what he used. I pretty much got all the products he used in that video for his eyes, and I'm going to try to recreate it right now. Wish me fucking luck. So I'm not a professional. I'm sure y'all have gathered that by now. Who are we going to start with? We're going to start with the purple. So I prime my eyelids using the NYX white base today in Milk so that the colors would show up more vibrant. But you can use whatever you want. I usually use the MAC Soft Ochre Pink Pot. That's what I use normally. But today I wanted them to stand out just a little bit more. I think we're going to just do that and say, fuck the dumb shit. Okay, so let's just get started. And this is going to be the beginning of my 30-day makeup challenge. I am joining my friend, Big Beautiful, Big Girl Beautiful. Why is that so hard to say? She started her makeup 30-day makeup challenge. So I'm going to do mine and try to record them all. And if I don't record them, they'll be posted. At least the look will be posted on my Twitter and Instagram. So that's exciting. Ooh, I went a little heavy with the purple, but I kind of... gotta do now. Yeah. We've committed to the darker purple now. And these colors are so basic. I mean, I don't have to show you all of them, but they're... I'm gonna use the purple, the blue, the light minty green color. And I haven't decided what I'm gonna do on my bottoms. He used purple and blue on the bottoms, and I kind of want to incorporate that yellow for fun. So I don't know what I'm gonna do yet, but we're gonna at least start with this. So there's that, and now I'm gonna, I guess I will show you, fuck me. I'm gonna do that little guy, and I forgot to start my timer. Fuck my life. Okay, so I still haven't bought an editing system yet because I'm fucking lazy. Alright, I'm gonna go with that mint color and start mapping out where I'm gonna put my little halo guy. And I pull on my eyes like I'm not supposed to. That's why I have fucking wrinkles. Don't do it. Don't be me. If you don't have to do it, don't do it. I do. So, if I have officially fucked myself by pulling my eyes. Now I have to do it. It's hard to get that tight little eyeliner. I have wrinkles now so bad on my eyelids. I hate them. I just hate them. Okay, so I'm just putting that green in. Ooh, where did we get... wow, okay. Ugh. They're not even gonna be fucking even. It's too hard to do them like this. And I'm going to go in with that blue color and just deepen the outer and inner corner just a little bit. Give it a little bit more depth. Because that's what he did. So that's what we're going to do. Oh, come on. Don't play me hard right now. Come on. Oh, this eyeshadow's trying to play me. I don't like these colors for a reason. But I was like, oh my god, it's so beautiful. I want to try to do it. So I did. We'll see how it looks. If I can get both eyes to match, then that'll be a good thing. So I'm just going to kind of go back and forth, and I'm going to blend these. I'm just kind of, like I said, laying down where I want everything. And I'm just going to go with a Morphe blending brush and just blend a little bit. Not a lot, because I kind of don't want to mix the colors too much, but just to take away a little bit of those... harsh lines. And then we're going to go back in with some purple over the top because that always helps blend. Going back in with your little transition color. Yeah. They're not going to be even. I have to get over it. But I'm not going anywhere else today. I'm literally just putting this on for you guys. Whoa. Usually I try to do my makeup when I'm going to go somewhere. That way I don't just waste my makeup. Because it's expensive. And I'm fucking bougie bitch. And I think I need to have all this expensive shit. So. Oh god. It got carried away real quick. And now we must even them out a little bit. Okay. And then he went in with, I don't remember, some regular just little thing. I'm going to use this guy. And I'm going to pack that on my lid with a Morphe packing brush. I'm not using any wetness on it. I'm just laying it down so it gives the actual stuff I'm going to use something to kind of grip onto. I'm going to use the Steel and Magnificence Metals in Diamond Crush, I think it's called. In Diamond Dust, excuse me. I'm going to use that right where I put that down. I'm just going to blend those a little bit in. Yeah. Ooh, come on. I'm so fucking pissed. I went and bought the bigger version of this. It's in here. And it won't come out. I think it dried up. I am so fucking mad. I have to go back and exchange it for another one. Which I hate doing, because then I get suckered into buying more makeup. That I don't need. But today kicks off my birthday month. My birthday's on April 28th. So, I'll probably be buying myself a lot of makeup. Yeah. He did it really simple and easy, which I loved. I appreciated that. So, I'm going to use the Stila Magnificence Glitter and Glow Liquid Eyeshadow in Diamond Dust. And this is what he used, so I, of course, went and got it. I have a couple other ones that I love, so I was not upset to do it. I'm just kind of tapping it on there because this shit is solid liquid, like metal. And I don't want it to get cray. So we're going to do that and hold it, and I'm just going to use a little fan thingy like that. It dries pretty quick, so that's kind of nice. You don't even have to do it, excuse me, for too long. Okay, I hope this shows on camera because it is really pretty. And now I'm going to just go in and, whoops, wrong brush. Take whatever's left on here and just kind of push it into that a little bit. Just to blend it a little bit. Not even a lot. I'm not even going crazy. Just a tiny bit like that. And done. With the top. I just got to put some eyeliner and mascara on and these bitches are done. So I'm still kind of trying to figure out how I'm going to put the red, the orange, and the yellow in this. It may just turn into a big old rainbow color. I don't know. He used purple and blue on the bottom, which I kind of like, so I'm just not sure. I'm thinking about it while I'm doing my mascara. I'm going to go in with the Tarte Paint with the eyeliner, whatever it fucking is called. We're just going to do this little guy right there. Shit. Dude, don't try to fucking play me right now. I'm trying to do a video. Oh my god. He's trying to play me a little bit. It's okay. Everything's fucking with me today. It's all good. It is all good. We're going to get through this. Does anybody else hum to themselves normally when they do their makeup? I do. I'm weird. Okay, concentration is a must when putting on eyeliner. Those don't even look close to being the same. Why not? I love this little brush. It actually came with another one with the bigger one I got. So now I have two. So I'm just going to use this one up and then bust open my other one. But I am going to have to take it back because there's nothing will come out of it and it's brand new. So I'm assuming it must have dried out. And that sucks for me because I really like it. So I'm going to have to go all the way to Ulta. And exchange it. But I really like it. I actually like it better than my gel. It's a lot easier to work with. And believe it or not, it doesn't dry down as quick as the gel does. Which is weird, so I have a little time to move it around if I need to. And it's kind of forgiving, which I like. Why do those never look even on my life? I cannot make two eyes look the same. I just can't. Okay. I'm not gonna get stuck on stupid all day doing this, so we're gonna move on. Eyeliner, check. I'm just gonna wipe this off because y'all know I gotta put my shit away a little clean. I love that little tool. Okay, so I'm gonna use a new concealer today. I know, shocking. Everybody's stuck on Tarte Shape Tape. I have like three of them. I use them constantly. But I did really want to try the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer, so I picked it up. And I've already done my foundation, so I'm just going to go super in. Let's see if we can't cover up. Fill in these little, what are they called? Creasing wrinkles? I don't know. Crow's feet? Whatever the fuck you want to call them. They're terrible. They shouldn't exist. And this is in the color vanilla, I think. I don't know. I can't see it very good. Fuck, it's vanilla. That's the color I'm gonna call it. That's what I think it is. And then I'm gonna go in with a dampened beauty blender. Now, something I have been doing different lately with my makeup is doing the Mario Pedesco Skincare Facial Spray with aloe, herbs, and rose water. And I've been wetting my beauty blender with my beauty sponge, whatever, the Real Techniques ones. I've been using that to wetten it. And I really, really like, I really like it. Yeah, this is not as good as the Tarte Shape Tape. Okay, that's right off the bat, I can tell. Okay, it's okay. It's okay, I'll use it for my eyebrows to clean up my eyebrows. I'll find use for it, I won't waste it. But, yeah, no. You know what? Fuck that. I have to because it's not working the way I need it to. So, sorry, Radiant Concealer. That shit was a lot of money. I'm sure y'all can figure out how much it cost. Too much. Yeah. Alright. I'm a Tarte Tape Shape fanatic and I won't stray again. Well, there we go. Oh, we're getting somewhere. Ooh. And then he went in with a, sorry I have to wipe my nose because I'm gross. He went in using the new Nikki Tutorials. Oh my god, Sarah. He went in using the new Nikki Tutorials with, she collabed with Ofra. A liquid lipstick, and I didn't get my hands on that. So, my wonderful, amazing man got me a gift card to Sephora today so I could go pick up a couple goodies, and I did pick up the Huda liquid matte in Muse, so we're gonna put that with this and see how that looks. It was super sweet of him to do. He knows I love shopping for makeup, so I don't like right there very much or right there very much. Let's set this. And I am going to use a new setting. I have my Laura Mercier right here. And I wanted to try baking. Okay? Let's try putting some shit under my eyes. I don't know how this is going to turn out, but we're going to go in. So I'm just going to take a little on my beauty sponge and press that into where I laid down that concealer. I'm not baking where I have to wipe it off. I'm literally just going to press it into my skin because I don't like to waste shit and I think it's kind of wasteful if you ask me. But I did this the other day and I really liked it, so I feel like it's helping my creases a little better. What do you think? We'll see. Okay. And I am going to use a new powder to set my face, and it is the Tarte BB Confidence Creamy Powder Foundation in Fair Neutral. What's this? We're gonna give it a shot. Oh, there goes the plastic thing. Okay, I'm just gonna set the rest of my face. See if I can like any other powders besides Laura Mercier. Because this shit's expensive. And right now at Ulta, they have these on sale. So I picked up the It one today, and then I picked this one up the other day. I don't hate it. We'll see how it holds all day, but it's cute. And it comes in this really cute little bag. Isn't that cute? And a plastic sponge that I will never use. So next, let me think. We are going to get all this shit out of my way. And I am going to bronze or contour, whatever the fuck y'all want to call it. I'd stick some brown shit right here. Try to make myself look skinny. I'm not going ham today because this is a light look, so I'm going to keep it light. My hair is a mess. At the last minute I decided to do this, I was going to do it tomorrow, and I was like, no, let's start at April 1st. That way it's, you know, start April 1st for the 30-day makeup challenge. So fuck it. That's what we're going to do. I need to go back to my cool tone ones. I tried this. I like it, but I just don't love it. My neck is like red down here and like matching right there, so I don't know what's going on with me there. But it keeps doing that. I keep getting a red neck. I don't know why. I'm gonna blend all that in, don't worry. I'm just gonna put a little around my hairline. Just like that. And then we're gonna finish under the eyes. And I do wipe out all this shit in my hair when I'm done. This is just a Morphe brush. I'm torn. I love my Morphe brush for this, and I also love the Real Technique ones. I don't know. I'm torn. Let's finish the bottom here. I think I am just going to do it and go in with... I don't know. We're going to start with blue, or the teal color. That's what he did. I'm just going to put a little bit towards the outer edge. Like that. And do a little bit over here. I'm just using a Real Technique. Techniques. I always say that wrong. Techniques. Brush. And I'm going to go in with a littler fucker and put... let's try yellow. Let's see if it'll show. I don't know if that shows, but it showed on here real quick. Holy shit. I'm going to put that right in the middle. Just for fun. And then I'm going to try the red and orange mixed together right here. Ooh, pretty. Oh, bright. Fuck me. Ooh, super bright. Okay. And I'm not even going to blend any of that together. I'm just going to leave it because... I don't want them to smear. Can you see? And then I am going to take just a little bit of that darker blue, well, the blue, and put it on the outside here. I don't know. I don't know if I did this look justice or not. But I had fun trying, right? That's all that matters. We're going to do that. And bring it up. Okay, I am going to do a little extra, oh wait, no, I'm going to tight line real quick my eye because it's driving me crazy. I'm going to use the Tarte Maneater, what the fuck do you call this, pencil liner, and then I'm going to put some in the bottom too, just very much on my waterline. I'm not going to smear this out or anything, I'm just going to leave it just... I don't like using white. I probably should because I need to open up my eyes more, but I don't. So whatever. And let's put on some mascara. Where'd my shit go? Let me check my timer real quick and see how good I'm doing. I'm at 12 minutes. This is a fucking record for Sarah. I hope you guys can see. I did like a little rainbow color under here. We got some blue and purple shit up top. Some minty green color. And I'm going to go in using the Tarte Lights Camera Lashes to do my bottom ones. I was at MAC today and I was going to get myself that little bottom eyeliner thing and completely forgot. I ended up picking up the Fix Plus and completely forgot to grab that, so that's okay. I'm sure I'll be back there sometime this month to buy more shit for myself for my birthday. And everybody I know gets me presents for my birthday, so that's pretty much what I told everybody. Get me gift cards to MAC and to Sephora so I can go buy more makeup I don't need. Okay, so I did pick up at Sephora while I was there this cute little trio, or not trio, it's a little birthday gift they give you. This is called Paarty, P-A-A-A-R-T-Y. This is a Tarte blush. They are my favorite. Where'd my shit go? Okay, and I'm just going to use a Morphe brush. Let's see, let's stick that on there. Ooh, pretty. Yes. Bitch, yes. I like that you can build it up a little bit so it doesn't go on. That's why I don't use the NARS one, because it was just too much, too quick, too fast. Like, bitch, I don't even know you yet. Why are you trying to fucking take over my face? Okay, and now I'm just going to go on with this guy. I'm going to do that, especially around my hairline, because that shit gets crazy. And I am going to take this little palette that I've been using lately and using the angel color in here to do my, what the fuck is this called, under the eyebrow in my inner corner. And guess what? I fucking forgot to bring the brush I needed over here. So we're just going to use the one we set it down in the middle with. I'm going to stick that shit there. Like that. Yes. And a little right there. Actually, fuck that. I'm going under my whole thing. Shiny. I like shiny. Ooh! I know y'all can't see on camera, but dang. Pretty. Okay. What do we got left? Highlight? I guess we'll just do that real quick. I'm gonna use my Real Techniques shit and pick up that same color I just put in my inner corner and brow bone, and I'm not doing this very good. I know. My hands aren't working great today. So I'm sorry about it. And we're just gonna put a little there, a little there, some right there, and down my motherfucking nose. Snatch that nose, girl. Milk mustache. Spot on the chin. Yes. And what else? This was so easy today. I know it's not a really great, like, creative, oh my god, look. I really just love the look that MannyMUA came up with, and I really wanted to try to, you know, recreate it. And I don't hate it. It's a little different, but I am gonna now use the Huda Beauty Liquid Matte in Muse. I haven't used this yet, and I didn't put down a lip liner, so maybe I should do that first, right? That sounds like a smart idea, huh? I think I'm just going to use this color Natural by NYX. Oh, and it needs to be fucking sharpened. Oh my god, get my fucking life together. Whoa. What the fuck? This came with one of those little brushes I bought. It's like a little pencil sharpener. Oh, there it goes. Okay. You could be smarter than the pencil sharpener. Okay, I'm gonna line my lips. NYX. That looks like shit. There, come on, hands. Be good to me. Don't make me look like a total fool. Nope. It don't care. We're gonna do that. I've had my mouth busted open a few times when I was younger due to abuse, and my lips aren't the same, and I'm not gonna even try to hide it. They're just not the same. My mouth's been busted a lot. So have my eyes. So anyways, we're gonna go in with that Huda Beauty matte lipstick. Oh, it smells so fucking good. Oh my god. Dude, this smells so fucking good. Creepy fucking lips. Okay, I love that. And now I'm gonna set my face with some Max Prep and Prime, Max Fix Plus, if you wanna call it that. Let's see, I haven't sprayed it yet. That smells hella good too. Shoot. Shit smells good. And I just do a little fan, just like that. And yeah, so this is the look. I'm sorry if it doesn't show up too good. But there's color all over the fucking place. It's like my first day, I want to do like an Easter look. And I was going to do a collab with someone and I never heard from him again. And I didn't want to wait any longer. So I just started my 30 days of beauty and makeup today, April 1st. So there you have it. I didn't even put mascara on that eye, so that's fucking stupid of me. I got 5 minutes, I'm good. Jesus, I didn't even put mascara on that eye. Why didn't you guys tell me? Oh my god. I did my bottom lashes, but not my top. And you need the top done to look decent. Okay, this shit was all over the place today, guys. I'm sorry, I was in a weird fucking mood. I got a little nervous before I did this look because these aren't my normal colors that I'm really into. But I wanted to do something different. And I really love the way MannyMUA did his. So shout out to him because he fucking killed this. And he made it so easy to recreate. He really did, and I like that. So if any of you guys feel like doing this, by all means, go ahead. Just tag me on Twitter and it so I can see it. And I'll share it for you guys because I'm a good bitch like that. And yeah, this is it. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'm hoping I'm going to get 30 videos done. We'll see. If I miss a day or two, I'm not gonna, you know, fret over it. I'll get over it, but I am gonna really try. So thank you for watching. Like and subscribe, and if you don't like me, don't fucking watch. Other than that, I love you guys. Bye.